Hey, here's some coal.
Ooh, whoa.
Uh-oh.
Fondling.
Oops, why is that coal making you float away?
Help! I'll save you, Percy. Thanks, Harold. Whoa. Oops. There. I'm still floating. I've got you.
Whoa.
Oh.
You all right?
No. I wonder who made that floating coal. Huh?
Uh-oh. Sounds like Tom Moss.
I'm thirsty. Ah, here's a water tower. That's better.
Hello, Thomas. Where's Nia?
I am Nia.
What? Oh, yeah. Then why are you blue?
Blue? Oh, yes. Why am I blue?
Did you just drink from that water tower? Because it's covered in moss. I think Tom Moss might have made you blue.
What's this? Oh, a cake. Yummy. Hey, the cake popped in my face. Huh? Who was that? Was that Tom Moss?
So, engines, what happened to each of you today?
Tom Moss made me float away.
Tom Moss turned me blue.
And Tom Moss gave me a popping cake.
Are you all sure it was Tom Moss?
Yes, I heard him laughing in the trees.
The water tower I drank from was covered in moss.
And I saw him.
Wait, you saw him?
Yes, under this piece of wood.
Under some wood? What? This wood? Are you sure?
Yes, he was in there.
But I can't even fit in there, so Tom Moss definitely couldn't fit. I do still think Tom was behind all this, but we need more proof. Tom Moss, you say? I caught him this morning.
What?
Yeah, I parked the Funding Express in his way, so he couldn't escape. I didn't mean to trap him, but it's a good job I did.
So how did he make Percy float away, turn Nia blue, and give me a popping cake if he was trapped?
Well, he couldn't. It definitely can't have been Tom Moss. Really? But it must have been him. Unless it wasn't Big Tom Moss, it was Little Tom Moss.
Hey! Whoa!
Oh no!
Little Tom Moss! Well, it was definitely him.
How are we going to catch him?
He'll be harder to catch than regular Tom Moss.
Well, I know one engine who could probably catch him for you. Yes. He might need your help, Tom.
Let's hope you don't regret asking Tom for help. Gotcha, little Tom. Can't go this way.
There you are.
Yes, you caught him, Tom. Good work.
Oh no, Tom got away.
He did, but at least he caught Little Tom for us.